you and show you on app. Hello again. I am at the balcony and Star is stuck here for some reason. Can you come out? Anyway, this video is coming out on my birthday, so I have decided as a gift to myself to fight Apollo fairly. Star can't follow me. Okay, I'll fix it. Yeah. Okay, now I have Star. So I'm going to get equipment from Bakicom, and then I am going to face him in a fair fight. Let's see how it goes. Oh, something's wrong with the audio. But anyway, we're getting the shade to be able to go into the temple and fight Apollo before we go into the temple. Ah, yeah, the shade of sand. Sand shade. Yellow sand shade. Yeah! Yes, yes we did. Well, aren't the ancients supposed to be extinct? Well, yeah, it's his first time, but you can hear things, spoilers and stuff. Yeah, they're fun. She's nice. Oh yeah, right. It would be nice to have a raid that actually works as it's supposed to. Maybe in the post game, hopefully. And yeah, that's where we're going after we finished getting all the equipment for it and maybe a level up and hopefully the sound back. Yeah, let's go. Nice, but I'm keeping Toby and Emily. They're a nice party. Okay, let's go.
Let's
didn't mean to. Yeah, sorry. Didn't mean to fight the cow, just the silver. S rank! Only when I get the items I want. The Giga Spiral Drill. Let's see if it helps. I found it. And I leveled up. That's what I wanted. At least he's not calling me a cheater now. Yeah, the first two rounds are easy, then the third one more or less, and the fourth completes are great. Even though I'm 4 levels above him. Yay, come. And he doesn't mind getting hurt as long as I get hurt in the process. If I let him get close, he's much stronger than me for some reason. Your secret strategy is the mine. And I don't use them, but I can see how they can be effective sometimes. And it's just to wait until you get tired, which never lasts long. Getting faster and faster. I need to remember that I can only hit him with a try. What did I just do? Well, if this counts as cheating. I'll say it's fair, he's not complaining. Okay. Then, I'll escape in wave mode. Close. were having fun. I wasn't. I can use melee arts too. I need to run and run and run and run and then run. And burn you. Okay, you win. And now I win. Yeah. Okay, I guess that works. Yeah. And there is no way to cheat your way through that temple, because you have to go through the Chamber of Fire in order to reach the landmark, and that's where the real race begins. So, okay, we'll see what happens. But not right now. Let's start next time.